Alright, BWA cylinder head, I wash it. It's just the first wash, just to see what I have in front of me. Now it's a little bit more clear, to my eyes at least, what I have in front of me, what I see. Where's the light? Here's the light. Okay, pay attention to something. Here, big, god damn it. Focus please, will ya? No, it won't. Amazing, how lovely. A little bit far away, maybe it's better there. Okay, this thickness here, where am I? This is where it sits the valve. Here, from this side to this side, all right? Let's see the one that's next to it. If I turn off the light, yeah, same shit, different day, right? Let me try to secure somehow the mobile. What I'm trying to say here, one second, let's zoom out. Maybe it's gonna be better if I zoom out. Maybe. What I'm trying to show you here, here where it sits the valve, and here where, you cannot see. Shit. Give me a minute. All right. Now I think you'll understand what I'm saying. See where it sits, this valve, from here till here. See where it sits, this valve, from here till here. You see the width? That's completely different. Okay, it's not the only one. Also on the side, it's like a joke, because here it's very thin, here it's more thick. Like it's not even. I'm gonna show you. Wait, let's see the rest. This also has a different. This is more wide, this is more narrow. I'm talking about the pattern here where it sits. Let's see the next one. Okay. Who cut the seats? I don't understand. Maybe they repair it and they didn't and they didn't give enough. Okay, the interesting thing here, let's see the, this is the intake. And this is the one that's much more deep than the rest. This step in here, at this point, here, and this step in here. Let me insert one valve to understand, because maybe you think it's this up, but it's not this one up. As an example. You understand now where it sits. Again, you cannot see the step that has here. All right, let me move it. So the valve sealing here at this point, and this here it's sealing more higher. Let's see the other one. This here, small difference, but there is a difference. Identical. This is more wide, it's more narrow. So again, if it was, let us say, valve like, if it was a diesel, it's not gonna matter, it's not gonna have any effect. Actually, on a direct injection turbocharger engine, you need the valve to remove the heat from the valve. You'll gotta remove it from the seat. So you need to have some contact, let's say, to be equal and don't be like this. If I show you sideways, let me try to show you sideways what I mean. Because it's like, you see, completely different seat from a side to side. Not this one, with the light on, it's a disaster. If I turn it a little bit, not on this side. Shit. How many steps has the seat? One. Anyhow, if you want my opinion, valve guides, some of them are literally like an egg, all of them are like an egg, but some of them you can see even by eye that they're like an egg. Valve guides, valve seats, the valves, they can stay. They're okay. They're straight, they don't have any problem here on the surface, they don't have any problem here, and it's not being squeezed here up. So, guides and seats, and then one light resurface to remove all the imperfections and to come nice and smooth the surface. That's it for the cylinder head. The engine block, 1 second to remove it from the stand. The engine block, it's already on the way. No, I already sent it today morning actually to the machine shop. It has some small stupid imperfections. Where am I? Dang it. A little bit on the casting also inside. There are some points. It's not critical. This is me. I'm doing it. It's not necessary. Like these pieces here. What you see? It's a good chance to disappear all this small piece. This from the machining. This what I'm saying here. This from the machining. All these pieces. So. It's good to come with a Dremel here and make it smooth, the sharp edges to disappear. Okay. Yep. The casting, there is not something crazy. There is anything sharp here near to the spring. Yeah, this one, this I can make it smooth because near to the spring, just in case. Same thing from this side. Some small details, but first guides and seats. Now, if they said to me, ah, you know what, no, don't change the guides, don't change the seats, that's why I didn't remove the valve seals, because it looks like they put a new one. It looks nice and soft. I didn't remove it. I don't want anybody to tell me that, ah, you know what, we put the new seals, why you open it? You know, yep, if I open it, I'm not gonna be able to put back again inside. That's why. So that's the status with the cylinder head. Now, I have to talk at the office. Obviously, it's not the final wash. All right. And they make it with the CNC here. Before, not me. This is how I receive it. And it's flashing and has the frequency of the light. How nice. We're gonna have a scissor, probably. Yeah, we can. Clean bit the compression chamber here. Yep, that's the status with this engine. Now I can make one list with the parts that I need, and then let's see what parts I'm gonna receive. Oh boy, thank you very much.